Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donny channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donny and today we're going to play some Euro Truck Simulator 2. We're going to go pick up a load of rice from down here in Rome and take it to some place where I don't even know how to say the name. Not even going to attempt to say it. But yeah, that's what we're doing here. So let's go get go pick our trailer up and get loaded and we'll go from there. So we can turn some lights on, huh? It's about that time. I do have a daytime and nighttime mod installed, so hopefully we won't screw the time up. Seems to be alright. I think they fixed it. It was like 10 o'clock at night and the sun was up in there like it was noon.
Turn left.
We're in a big old Volvo FH 750. That's a Euro 6 engine in it. The heavy duty one.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Trying to find me a good open pipe V8 sound for the Scania, but I didn't ever find one. I did find one, but it kept crashing the game, so
get ready to turn right.
We'll just use the stock sound.
Turn right.
Turn right. I believe it's a little rice is what I'm picking up. And yeah, I don't think it's a double. It could be. Nope, no, it's not. We could make it a double though if we wanted to. Let's see what I got here. Yeah, let's go ahead and take this. The dry freight double. Wait, that ain't even going to the right place. That's the one we want. Okay, I did it. Ticket job. 12 tons of rice. Ain't very much room to move maneuver. I think we can squeeze it in though. Damn, those lights are bright. Holy shit. It's like that. It never was like that before. It's the lights that are on the back of the cab that's doing it. Alright, let's get out of here. We got a load loaded. All the other lights seem to be working okay, so it's not that big of a deal.
Turn left.
Turn left. Let's see, we got almost a full tank of fuel at 658 kilometers. We should be able to make it without getting fuel. Take the third exit. One, two, and three. And still burn this lane. Or not.
Get ready to turn right. Right.
Quite a lot of not American Track, but Euro Truck Simulator 2 here lately. I don't know why, I guess because it's a different change than American Track Simulator, something new. Last time I played this was, I don't know, long time ago when it first came out. It didn't have all the DLC and new towns and stuff.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Keep right, exit right. Texture pack in. I think this one's kind of screwed up. It's the PNG. Oh shit. It's a PNG Project Next Gen Road Texture Pack. But I think this is the beta one, so that explains why the roads look rough as they do. Sorry about the squeaky ass microphone. It's old, what can I say? It's old and it got duct tape holding it together. Say one thing, you don't want to go flying through those things. I did it last time with the white truck wedged up underneath the overhead, pointing straight up in the air somehow. I was going pretty fast too. I think I was doing about 120 kilometers an hour. That road noise needs to be turned down a little bit. There's one noisy ass truck. Time for that cruise control. What button does cruise control? I go push down on that. There we go, yep. Got the little wheel on the steering wheel that makes it go up and down, and a button in the middle that turns it on and off. Better if it was daytime so we see the pretty scenery, but it is what it is. It looks like a dick sticking up there.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Keep right, exit right. 10-4 on that one.
Exit right.
Out there, Peter, coming around. Should be getting close to the boat.
Go straight.
bus is 80, not 75. Let's go. Take a shit somewhere. It fucking stinks. Yeah, we're doing on fuel. Well, we still got about half a tank. Yeah, we should be done good. Dude is back here sweeping the gravel pile. You see that? Well, you're gonna sweep the gravel pile, get the dirt off the rocks. Yes. Red light. I'm glad it decides to pop it up at the last fucking minute. That's pretty much the norm for me though. Exit at the roundabout.
Exit now.
Where the hell's attacking us? Okay, we need to go to, not that one. Shit, I don't know. We gotta look at the map. Go to the bar.
Rerouting.
Rebooting. Germany. All right, let's continue on with our journey so we can figure out how to get out of here. That button zooms. Gotta go right now.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right.
Get ready to turn right.
Turn right. Then turn right.
And then turn right.
Turn
well,
right.
It's one of those turn rights.
You have arrived at your destination.
We're just gonna do some quick parking. There we go, guys. Went 452 kilometers, 13 hours, 2 minutes, 264 liters of fuel burn, 9,682 euros. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a wonderful day.